Hi, I'm Jason, and thank you so much for watching Technique of the Week. Today we're going to be talking about, all the time it seems like no matter what job site you're on, 90% of the time there's dirt or mud, or when you're ready to seal, you get all that stuff on your feet, and you either take your shoes off and put your shoes back on, but we don't obviously want to get any mud now that this is clean. So a real simple thing to do is these shoes. These shoes are great because you can keep the bottom of these clean. And they're super easy to slip into. You're out here working and then all of a sudden you need something from your truck, you just take them off. It's nice and it has a nice big area inside of these that can catch mud or whatever. These have been great. I burnt through so many pairs of socks when I started from wearing socks out there, then I get sealer on them or whatever. This allows you to keep your shoes on and it's real easy to put on and off. They make your wife really happy too. I keep a pair of these at home. My feet get dirty so I can walk around the house without getting and taking my shoes off. My wife loves these things. She bought me a pair, keep them right by the door. So that's this Technique of the Week, and it might also help your marriage too. So you guys have a great rest of the week. We'll see you next time.